Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Astral After Dark 15. Yes, the 15th episode of the Astral After Dark show. And here we are. Not with Dark Souls. There we go. It always takes a second to adjust. There we go. Yep. Good OBS. Welcome everyone to Dark Souls 2. Once again, we continue the tale, the woeful tale of the knight. The knight who started out his... Well, I wanted to say started out his life, but since you are undead in this game, I should say started out his death. This Sunday, we spend an hour and 10 minutes or something in character creation, quite a lot of time, because oh my god, was it detailed. Holy shit, that was great. And then we spend about another part fumbling around in a place where we had no business being. It being such a high level and us with the crappy weapons. And then we eventually found a place where we should be. It was still tough. We were still struggling, but progress was made and a shortcut was found. What we find behind that shortcut, we shall see today. Before we jump in though, other things that I need to say, that I need to tell, that I need to announce, are that no stream tomorrow. Friday, this Friday evening, Bookfish 35 and I shall return to the old world of Warhammer, where we continue our campaign of Dwarves and Empire fighting against the world. That's our co-op campaign, and we're continuing it this Friday around this time. So, and then the day after, this Saturday, a group of heroes continues their struggles as we continue Rats in the Basement Dungeons and Dragons over at twitch.tv/bookfish35. Yeah, a group of heroes and an orb and a god that's trapped in there, and they have to free him. Sounds simple enough. The big question we have to ask, since their cleric, who is a religious member of the religion that reveres the god that's trapped inside the orb, he picked up a artifact of an evil god, and he kinda likes that. So the question we should ask ourselves is, will the cleric stay true to his divine master and save him from his imprisonment, or shall he be tempted by a darker fate? And the power that the artifact gives him, shall it break his resolve and lead him down a darker path? That is a question that shall be answered Saturday. Well, maybe not answered Saturday, but you know. At least further down the line. Alright. Without further ado, let us go down a different dark path in Dark Souls with Astral Seer, the level 15 undead dude in the Forest of the Fallen Giants. Also, next week, I don't know when I'm going to stream, but I do know that on Thursday the 28th, I believe that's a Thursday, the DLC for Total War is out. Total War Warhammer DLC, the Call of the Beastmen. And I want to check that out. So next weekend somewhere, I'll definitely be streaming that. All right, let us continue where we left off. Before we go down the path that we discovered, Ooh, Cardinal Tower, that's this. Okay, that's cool. Yes, before we go down the path that we discovered, I want to check out if the blacksmith has something, because he sat in front of his door outside last time we met, and he said, come back later. And he's now inside. So his dialogue definitely changed, for sure. Let's go check out what he has to say.
You, stand back. This is dangerous work. The name's Lenigrast. Just a simple blacksmith. And you are? Another useless traveler.
Of course.
A man ought to labor with his feet planted firmly in the earth. Not roam around like you flirtatious vagabonds.
Roam around like flirtatious.
Go on, show me what you've got. Your equipment. Let me have a look. But do it quick.
Alright, so he's not too fond of us. Let's, we need to repair? The dagger. No, we have the Falchion now, or the Falchion. Can we reinforce the Falchion? We can! We could! We should? I don't know. Maybe. I'm not sure if armor is less important than weapons, just like in the Dark Souls 1.
Drat. You're worse than my reckless daughter. Don't spend your whole life in transit, you hear?
Let's not do that, no.
You'll need souls to repair and improve the equipment. I know only of smithing, but souls have many other uses as well.
Yeah, I know that.
Don't waste your souls on useless trinkets. Think before you spend.
Think before I spend. Aye, Cap. That's just what I was doing.
Equipment can be strengthened with rare ore stone, but such ore stone won't come easily. My girl knows her stones, but she's always out prancing about. Now, there's a time for travels, but you can't wander the world forever. Even you must have someone waiting back home.
I don't even know. I've never seen this character's home, so no idea.
Drat. Well, don't spend your...
And... repeat. Alright. Let's wait with spending any souls on reinforcing our stuff until we need it. What do we need for the next level?
Bearer of the curtain, seek souls.
Yes.
Seek the king, lest this land.
What do we need for leveling up? We need 1,000 souls. Oh, I actually forgot to see what our stats actually are. I don't know if you can. Yes, you can see. Alright, so we've got 8. We've got 9 strength, 13 dex. 6. All right. I'm not sure why it says 6 to 6. Oh, if you level it up, of course it says 6 to 7. Ah, that's fine. We can't upgrade the exit. The exit. Upgrade the exit. No, I don't have any. All right. Cool. Let us go to the Cardinal Tower. And let's. That was the wrong bonfire. Wait. Oh, there we go. It's the Forest of the Fallen Giants, of course. Luckily, traveling doesn't cost any souls or anything. That would be terrible. Let us find out what is behind the shortcut. So, this is the route we would usually take. We would go there, have to go all the way around, blah, blah, blah. But now we can just walk here. And now this opened. This thing wasn't open before, but it is now. Which means enemies about, alright. Let us explore. There are multiple ways to go here. What's that guy? Friend of who? A bug? Oh god, is that an in-game bug or a bug? I hate bugs. Pointless ahead. Can you talk? Oh! An item. A large leather shield. Oh wait, that's an equipment, of course. More of the stuff. Except for the diamond. Can I know what the diamond is? Except for the diamond at the bottom. Lightning damage, I guess. Lance damage. Oh, that's probably weight or something. Durability, weight. So it weighs more. Oh! Look at that. And we go over. Now we still have the roll. Alright, cool. Yeah! Got ourselves a new shield. Holy shit. Good start to the stream. Alright. Woo! Good start to the stream. Wait, let me check one thing real quickly. Be back just in a sec. Just 1 second. Alright. Sorry, had to quickly check something. Alright. We've got a new shield. Alright. And now we can go down that elevator or outside. What's down the elevator? Can we see? Pointless ahead? Well, if you fall down there, yes. That's pretty pointless. There's fire and items. Is there something down there? A message. Above a gate. If I go down there, I can't go above a gate, right? Well, only one way to find out. Rip us. Oh, there's a fog gate. Perfect. A fog gate and a short route. That's gotta be a boss. Giant ahead. Ambush ahead. Visions of the... Oh. Hello. Ow. Crap. Oh wow, the parry. Oh wow, the death. Okay, that was Another good start. Giant ahead. Four gate. Short way down. That's... I'm not trusting that one bit. But I wanna get my soul, so I need to go down. I don't wanna lose my souls. No. Alright. Ah. Jeez. This is the Astral. It's less damage, but more arrow. Whatever that is. And also less damage with purple chaos damage or something, I don't know. It also scales worse. Better with strength. Oh, never mind. Yeah, never mind. Another strength build. It's locked. Oh crap. This is gonna be something. Am I gonna check the other side out first? Ah, let's just do it. It's gonna be a boss fight, I know it. See me. Oh shit. Oh crap, he's gonna stomp me to death. Oh crap! I'm gonna stomp me to death. Or punch me to death. Okay. Huh. Alright. 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 Hey, that's a boss. Three human effigies, four life gems. All right. Cool then. Cool. Let's do this. That's a boss, all right. We'll see how we fareth against this guy before we use any Oh! Okay, not too terrible. Let's use these. Turn into the knight we were meant to be. Of course it doesn't restore your health, but we have one of these. Hopefully that does it fully. Not entirely, but okay, it's more. It's more than what we had. What's this? Oh, summoning. Yeah, no. This is a solo playthrough, guys. Sorry. Alright, giants. I think the shield's gonna be less effective here. Yep, that's good. Slow. Take it easy. Come on. Oh shit. Read. Okay. Then, oh crap! Ooh. He's really slow. Oh shit! Ah. Getting in the tree trunk, are we? Ah. Oh crap! Retreat! Retreat! Too slow. Oh! Heal up, heal up! Oh! Get wrecked! Yeah! Soul of the Last Giant. 10,000 souls! Woo! 10,000 souls. I think it's time to head back to Majula! Boss, yes, we know. Gorgeous view, weakness. Victory! Hooray for victory! Fine work. Try close range battle. Joy, yes, there was much joy and celebration. Ah. Actually a closer fight than it might have appeared, because he let me drink the Estus, which is the moment that I started drinking the Estus, I was like, he's gonna punch me and I'm dead, but he let me drink the Estus. All right, nice, we did it. I was like, oh god, but that's a weakness lag. Yes. Try safe zone below, yeah, right. So you got a key from him. A soldier key or something. Soldier key or something. Wait, we have... Great Soul Arrow? Oh, we need 14 intelligence for that. We don't. 14 intelligence. This one. Open soldier's door in the forest of the giants. Key to the soldier's door in the forest of the giants. A fort was erected in the forest to face the giants, but now the soldiers are lost and hollowed. They are enfeebled, but not without honor. And continue to steadfastly defend their country. Okay, so it's something in the fallen giant's forest. Not here, I guess. No, okay. That would be too easy. That would be too easy. Look at us. Spent 1 hour and 10 minutes or something like that in the character creator to create this knight. This most holy of giant slayers. Since it was the last giant, I'm going to assume that there are now no more giants. That would be something. You still here, woman? Why are you still here?
You wink.
You have something. Clopping cases. Traveling merchant. Life gem. Humanity, or humanity stuff. That's pretty nice. Pharaoh's Lockstone. Fragrant branch of yore. And also the heal miracle, which we want, but we need 12 fate for that. We'll see what we can get in terms of leveling from these souls. Holy shit, we did it, guys! First boss down! So hyped! Mm-hmm. So hyped.
Bearer of the curse. Seek soul, seek the king.
We this land. Found a very powerful soul, madam. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We can do 8 levels, holy shit, alright. Woohoo! 8 freaking levels. What does our weapon scale with? Just so we know. Oh, whoops. Falchion. B with dexterity. Alright, so it's definitely a dex-based weapon.
Bearer of the curse. Seek so. Seek the king. Lest this land.
Alright, let's do this. So I have like 8 levels or something I said, so I definitely want to point in the axe, cause damage, you know. I definitely want endurance and stamina, maybe 2, and then 2 points in fate to get our fate going. Yeah. Wait, maybe 1 point in fate, and also... Ooh, there's vitality too. People said adaptability was good as well. So maybe I should level that up as well for a bit. There's also vitality. Which increases the equip load, which is also pretty good. I saw that with other Dark Souls playthroughs. Well, with Dark Souls playthrough 1, I didn't see that. I experienced it. That equip load is really decent. I'm going to assume that's the same in this game. So I should maybe. Decisions. Maybe take one off the vitality. Or one off vigor and go vitality. Yeah, I like this build. This is good. A little bit of everything, you know. Boom. Get a bit of level up and see if we can maybe upgrade the Falchion.
I knew you'd be around soon. Go on, show me what you've got.
I'm going to assume that the
Don't waste my time.
Oh, he's fully repaired, okay. I'm going to assume that the same rule applies from Dark Souls 1. Is that weapons over armor in terms of upgrades? Gonna assume that weapons are more important than armor when it comes to upgrades. So we use cell titanite shots, by the way. Actually, we haven't seen one he sells. He sells Falchions. Right? A repeat rapier. Huh. Can we see? I can show item info, but. Oh, hey, here we can see what it is. Poise damage. Bleed effect. Counter strength. Alright, so I'm going to. Yeah, wait, alright, so I was right the first time. I don't counter a lot in this game. I like the bleed damage on the Falcon. A spear. A Falcon doesn't do poise damage though, does it? It does. Okay, so never mind what you've got on offer. You do have Titanite shards on offer. So I can easily spend one to reinforce my weapon. Perfect. Let's do it. Let's just do it. Why not? I like this Falcon weapon.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Cool, so we now have a Falcon plus one. Oh, it actually gives you the pluses. It doesn't give you the totals anymore, but the actual plus this. Nice. And it also adds bleed damage, which is also nice. Now about my armor. This definitely adds weight. This lowers weight, but also lowers my armor. I still have the goop roll. Oh, there she is, look at that. She said she would move, so there she is. This only lowers it. I'm going to assume that the moment I go 41. I say that, but. Is there really that much difference? That's 1, 2, 1, 2. So it takes about 1, 2. It takes about 2 counts. 1, 2. Eh, it's not that much difference. And it also looks more knightly. Fits with the whole knight theme, this armor. So I'm digging it. Woohoo! Well, guys, in half an hour of streaming, we made more freaking progress than the entirety of Sunday together. Well, I guess that's not true, but it definitely feels like more progress. I mean, we've got new armor, we've got our weapon upgraded, we downed the boss. Yeah, we got a few more levels in there. I like it. What's up? Sorry, ma'am. We just spend our souls. To be completely fair, and you can't compare, right? You can't compare with what you've got, but slightly restore spell users. We don't use spells, so that's good.
Everyone's so stingy around here.
Stingy man?
Everyone's so stingy everywhere.
Well.
You're my only customer. Don't make me beg. Now buy something.
Oh, you just begged. Don't make me beg, but I'm gonna beg.
We call this place Medulla.
Alright.
Not too special if you ask me. It's just the place where
everyone seems to end up.
Well, aside from the pigs, madam, it's pretty safe. Stay away from the three little piglets, and then you're good.
Everyone's so stingy, if you can feel my own.
Alright, cool.
Times, these are.
Yeah. Sorry, man. Trying to fix it. So she should be gone there now, I guess? Yep, she's gone. There's a message instead. Rear ahead or close range battle required ahead. Nope. Oh god! These things keep scaring me! Ye fellow players of fate. Yes. Let us go check what was on the other side, now that we have completed this route. There was something else. There was this. Oh god, it's this place. I totally forgot. We've been here before. Are there three? No, there are two. Crap. Ow. Jeez, how did that shield block that attack? Okay. And then there was one. Bring it on. Come on. Come on. Hey. Seriously? Really? Yeah, there we go. Oh, look, an item. Radiant life gem. Radiant! That's new. Oh, it's a turtle knight. Unless it's that door that opens. What if it is that door? Look at that! It is that door. That gamble, though. Who the heck are you? Uh-oh. Ow. Can I close the door? Ow. I'm dead. Oh shit, don't go back too far, because then turtle guy is gonna get involved. We don't want turtle guy involved. Turtle guy, be gone. Alright. Need to get these guys. What can we see here? Nothing much. Oh, this is going up, okay. We'll go down there, but I guess, yeah. Strategically placed by the developer, so progress is one-sided. There's only one way. And that way, ladies and gentlemen, is up to another Foggod. And another fucking knight. G. Effing G. Get wrecked, sir. Enemy ahead, then sniper. liar at? Oh! I see. How do we deal with this sniper? Oh! Also, I see. Oh! Hey, made it easy on us. Perfect. Thanks. Be wary of dashing through. Try ally. Try parrying. Oh god, I suck at parrying in this game. Another boss fight! Are you freaking kidding me? Oh god, is that guy? Now he has a movie. And he's a cyborg. Cyclops thing. And he flies, of course. Because why not? Or floats, more like. He can't fly, because otherwise the birdie wouldn't be there for him. That was pretty, telegraphed. Crap, crap. Only do one attack when I say so, please. He has some surprises up his sleeve, I know it. So far the attacks are very telegraphed. Ooh. Oh, that's... Alright. Run. Oh crap. When you run, you don't drink. Alright, that guy is powerful. Okay. Okay. So this game... this game... starts off with no bosses at all. And then all of a sudden... thinks it's fun... to throw two bosses... right after another, straight at you. Because why not? Oh crap! That was stupid. Oh, come on! Yeah. This is no good at all. Yeah. Rip the souls and rip my life. My life. Ah. So first of all, they're throwing two spearmen at us, which are extremely annoying to defeat. And then they're throwing a freaking boss at us, which is extremely annoying to defeat. Oh well. Alright. Only one of you. Where are your friend at? Oh come on, I pressed the roll button. Man, that animation takes a long time. Jeez. And then we have those two other freakishly amusing night guys to contend with. Ugh. Again, you're late to the party, night guy. Oh crap. Woo! Just had enough stamina there. Common fruit. What? Common fruit temporarily boosts poison resist. Oh, that could be handy. If there was one such a poisonous area! Like Blighttown, for example. I don't know if this game has the equivalent of Blighttown. Ah! Shit. Crap. Ooh. Thank the gods I had enough stamina to roll. Oh! No archery, sir! No archery, sir! Alright. Bring it, Flying Knight. The Pursuer! Alright. Oh! He's not flying anymore. Ooh! Alright. Oh god. Oh shit, what's that? You know what? I don't want to know. Shit. Ah, that combo hit though. Oh, crap. I was hoping I could switch and then roll and then drink or, you know, consume the life gem. I have a feeling those ballistas are key to this fight, since we're doing not a lot of damage with our weapons. And last time we were in the ballista room, we could use them. So, I'm having me a little hunch here about the possibility of using that to our advantage. Oh shit. Say to that. Ah, crap. That was not the variable attack. Oh, come on. Really? Really? Ah! Yo, Mother Tracker. Hello, sir. It's actually too hot of a temperature to play this game. But I'm enjoying myself. So let's do this. Let us do this. Let us. Oh crap. Oh shit. Thank you, gods. Oh, a life gem. Let's use it. Let us use it. Frickin' use it. For the life gem. What up, son? How you doing? How you doing? How you... There you go, mother trucker. Hello. Oh. I was hoping for a backstab, but... I'll take it. Alright. Okay, alright. Let's sink. He doesn't take a lot of damage, but he takes a lot of time to recover. There are two ballistas on the field. So I'm thinking. Oh shit. Not that. Not that. I'm thinking, not that. Nope. Also not that. Oh shit, also not that. Nope. Damn! I still think we can use him, but we need to lure him away, and then... We need to lure him away. Yes. Look at my ugly mug. Alright. The game wants you to gaze upon me ugly mug. Use heavy attack. Why? Oh, come on! I thought I was backstabbing the guy. Alright. There we go.
You don't survive a plus one backstab, mother trucker.
Radiant life gem. Nice. We're getting a few of those, which is good. Life items are always excellent. All right, next. That's the stupidest move you can do. That short range thump when you can long range attack me. Bring it, bring it, bring it, bring it. Oh, wants to bring it, bring it. Give me that attack so I can attack you and I can kill you. That's just stupid. Just bring it. Alright. I'll take my life loss. That's fine. My lost life! Alright. I think he... Oh! Why? Shit. And shit. That was the shortest boss fight in the history of Dark Souls. Damn, I still think my first run was the best. Yeah. My first run on this guy was good. But then we started to pwn our asses. It's a Dark Souls thing. Don't get greedy. I got too greedy. And I got away with it. Crap. They never capitalize on that. Now they do. Just when I said it. Ah, oh, I hate that attack. Crap, now I might have to spend the life gem before before the boss even. That's not good. That ain't good, sir. Oh crap. Oh, we might die even. Yep. Rip the souls. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Be good. I just got 10k souls to spend. I can't be mad. I can't be mad. I mean, we jumped up 5 levels or something. I just can't be mad at that. These puny bits of souls don't bother me. The only thing that does bother me in this game is the freaking health reduction every time you die, which is like, why, game? Aren't you punishing us enough? Ah, I was hoping the side swipe would take the small guy. Oh! Seriously? Really? I'm getting worse at this game. Oh my god! From going to the boss to hitting him a few times, going to the boss and hitting him a few times to not getting there at all. Alright. Don't get the game, get the battery.